同学们，大家好，今天我们学习第八单元，附近有没有银行？第一部分，往前走，往前走，往右拐。首先，我们看看 learning objectives， 学习目标。我们要学会问路，学会方向和地点。我们看生词 new words， it's some location word， okay， 前， the red one is the basic location word， 前， front。And if you can add both 前面，面 means this area， OK， 前边 this is side， OK， 边 basically means side， OK， 面 basically means area， OK， 前 is the basic word of location， OK， 前面前 front， OK， 或后 back， OK。后面，后边 ，behind， OK， 前，后，前面，前边，后面，后边，左 ，OK， 左 ，left， 右 ，right， 左面 ，left area， 左边 ，left side。右面 ，right area， 右边 ，right side， 上 ，up，OK，、okay, above on something， 上面 ，or 上边 ，remember what is this？ It's a 床 ，bed， 上床 ，OK，the、okay, upper bed， 下 ，OK， 下床。上床下床上面上边 both okay and 下面下边 down below under how about inside 里里面里边所以 so here 这个图钱 the money 钱在钱包里Inside is in the wallet, okay? 钱，钱在钱包，钱包 wallet, okay? Money pocket, 钱包你 okay? 外 or 外面，外边 so the coin.硬币，硬币在，硬币在钱包外。And how about the key？ 钥匙，钥匙在钱包外 ，outside。OK， 好 ，That's eight basic location word。OK， 前 ，front， 后 ，back， 左。Left and you, right, 上 up, 下 okay, inside, 你 outside, 外 and they can both add 面 or 边好往 toward, 往 toward some way, okay, 往前 okay, toward in front, okay, 走 to walk, to go,Okay, 走路 walk the road, 走 Okay, 我们走 let's go, 我们走 So, 往前走 that means walk forward, okay, walk forward. 往左 remember 左前 front, 后左 left, 右 right,前后左右左 left 往左拐拐 turn to left, 往前走 walk in front, 往左拐 turn to left. 好，下一个，附近 nearby, 附近 another location word, 附近 nearby, around here, okay? 邮局 post office, along, 邮局 where you mail your card, your envelope, your letter, your card. 附近有一个邮局，有 to have, that means there's a post office around here. 附近有一个邮局， or we can say, 我家附近， that means around my house, my home, nearby my home. 我家附近有一个邮局。好，怎么 ？Okay, how? What's the way? Okay, 银行 bank, 银行 bank where you save money. 银行有什么银行 ？We have 中国银行 ，Bank of China, 中国银行。所以 ，so 去中国银行 ，go to China Bank.怎么走？走 ，remember to walk. So that means what's the road? How to go to Bank of China? 去中国银行怎么走？远 ，okay, far, 近 ，near. So if we want to ask is it far? How do we ask? 远 ，remember.A or 不 A pattern, okay, 好不好 is it good, okay, 好不好 or 贵不贵 is it expensive, so 远不远 is it far, 近 near, we can ask 近不近 but we are seldomly use if it's 近 near, we want to know,if it's near, we also use 远不远 is it far? If we answer 不远 that means it's near. 不远很近 okay, 不远 not far, 很近 very near. 你 away from, okay, 你 okay, if we say A, 你 B, that means the distance between A and B, okay. 你家Your house, your home, 你学校远不远 ？Is it far from your home to the school? Okay, 你家你学校 that means the distance from your home to your school. 你家你学校远不远 ？And we have 你我远一点，你我远一点。你我远点儿 okay, stay away from me. 你我远点儿，你我远点儿，就 just, okay, it is exactly just, it's only for emphasize. 旁边 beside, another location word, okay, apart from the eight basic location word that we have, 附近 nearby, and 旁边 beside, okay, 书店What's 书店？书 ，book， 店 ，shop， OK， 商店 ，the shop， small shop， 书店 ，bookshop， and I give you another， 花 ，flower， how about flower shop？ 花店 ，yes， 书店就在 ，is just at， 咖啡馆。咖啡 coffee 馆 coffee shop 的旁边 OK 书店就在咖啡馆的旁边 That means the bookstore is just beside the coffee shop 好马路 road 马 Remember when we practice the pronunciation 马马马马马 horse 马路 horse road. What's that mean? That means big road, which horse in ancient time the horse carriage can pass. Okay, 路 road, maybe small road. It can mean big road, also can mean small road. Okay, people can just pass people or pass big car, both okay. Anyway, 马路 the road for car, for horse to pass. 路 just the road, route. 行人 pedestrian, okay, if you walk on the street, you are 你是行人对其他人而言对其他人 other people, to other people, 而言 to other people, 对其他人你是行人 you are pedestrian, okay, 行人好不客气 you are welcome, 客气 to be polite, okay, to be modest, 不客气 don't be so polite, okay, you are welcome, answer for 谢谢好 that's all of our new words, so our grammar is location word, let's review the 8 basic, okay, here's a box, this side, first, 前, in front, 后, back, 左, left, 右, right, and we can add with 面, okay, area or 边, side, 前面, 前边, 后面, 后边, 左面, 左边, 右面, 右边, and there's four, another four is 上, up, okay, 上, and down beside, 下, below, 上下, and inside,你 outside why also add with 面边上面 okay 上面下面 okay 里面里面 okay 外面外面 and okay 上边下边里边外边好 that's it now let's try to say it without my reminder okay first 前 in front 后前边前面后边后面 okay 左 which is the left of this box左左边左面 and 右右边右面 okay and up 上边上面上 down 下下边下面 inside 里里边里面 or the outside 外外边外面 and another two 附近 nearby 旁边 that's all of our location words and a disyllabic location word or a long pronoun followed by a location word okay pronoun or noun followed by a location word indicate specific place for example 前面 just in front 我前面My in front of me, okay. My 我的前面 my in front, still that means my front area, okay. 银行的前面银行 the bank, 银行前面 in front of the bank, 银行的前面 bank's front, that means in front of the bank. Same with other location words, okay. 前面后面左面右面 and 上面下面里面外面 okay and 旁边 or 附近 same okay they are all the same 好 when preceded by along 面 and 边 is often omitted if the location words are 上上面 okay 上边 or 里面、里边。So that means 上 and 里 usually only use 上 and 里 We don't need to add 面 and 边 like 家里 That means inside of home, okay? 家里 and 学校里 instead of a school, in the school, okay? 商店里 instead of the shop, in the shop.树上树 okay if it's first tone 书 book okay 书上 on the book 树 first tone 树上 on the tree okay 天上天 sky 今天 today 明天 tomorrow and 天 means sky 天上 on the sky that means a bird 一只鸟 or aAirplane, 飞机 okay. 路上路 remember 马路 okay. Big road, 路 small road. 路上 on the road. 汽车上汽车 bus, on the bus. 好 if somebody or something plus 在 and then plus a place, that means it's in or on at some place. Okay.好我在英国 I'm in England 我在中国 I'm in China 那个邮局 That post office 在银行旁边 Is 旁边 Beside at the bank 那个银行在、那个邮局在银行旁边江山的词典 OK江山 dictionary 在桌子上 on the table 江山的词典在桌子上好 and also have 有 there also means something or somebody at some place what's the difference of them two OK first if you use 在 first somebody or something and thenAt the end is place. If you use 有 is some place, have something, okay? Somebody or something at the end of the sentence, okay? 我家有五口人 My family have five people. There's five people in my family. 附近有一个 okay, nearby have one 中国银行 have one Bank of China. That means there's a...Bank of China around here. 银行里，里 inside, that means in the bank, 有很多人 have many people. There's many people inside the bank. 银行里有很多人。Let's try to practice with 有 or 在, okay? 银行旁边, okay? 银行旁边, okay? 一个邮局So, it's somebody or something. It's something at the end. We use 有一个邮局银行旁边 beside the bank. 有一个邮局 have a post office. 邮局 the post office. So, something in front, we use 在银行旁边 is at the bank's beside.Okay, beside the bank. 好，我家附近 Okay, around my home, nearby my home, 一个咖啡馆 a cafe shop. Something. So, something, at the end of the sentence, we use 有。我家附近有一个咖啡馆。咖啡馆 something in front of the sentence. 咖啡馆在我家附近 at...My home's nearby. Okay. 咖啡馆在我家附近。好，这是今天的课。This is today's lesson. 再见。